starting with Ud and Russell.
Hello!
And Trevay.
Hello.
And Jody.
Happy New Year!
And you already know Cassandra and Bryn oh so well.
Hello, good to see you all.
And my name is Haley, and today we are going to be celebrating the new year because we did not get to celebrate it all together. So we are going to pretend that we are at Times Square and the ball has just, or is about to drop, and Trevay is going to sing a celebratory tune for us, but before he does, he's going to lead us in a countdown. So we're going to all count down together.
Yes, let's do it. I've never been to Times Square, so I'm hoping that you guys can give me that energy. That brings me closest to Times Square. All right, you guys ready? Are y'all ready? Okay, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Yeah! Let's celebrate. You see some claps. See some dance moves. A celebration. Celebrate good times, come on. Yeah. There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gonna celebrate and party with you. Come on now, celebration. Yeah. It's time to celebrate and have a good time. Celebration. We gonna celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Everyone around the world. Come on. Yeah. Yahoo! It's a celebration. Yahoo! Come on, sing it with me. Celebration. Celebrate good times. Come on. It's a celebration. Celebrate good times. Come on. Yeah. It's a celebration. Yeah. Thanks for partying with me. Happy New Year, everyone.
Thank you, Trevay, for starting off our New Year's right. I saw Marian singing every single lyric in that song. She is our lyric queen of every show. I love it. Now, the ball has dropped, and I just see beautiful fireworks in the sky, beautiful colors. Cassandra and Bryn, what's your favorite part about fireworks?
That's hard to say.
I know. I think it's the experience of just watching them, and they're beautiful and they're like big jewels in the sky, but only for a second. So you have to make sure you're paying attention. Otherwise you'll miss the best ones.
I love the ones that go up looking like they're going to be one color and then they surprise you and they're a totally different color, or the ones that you don't even see go up at all. And then all of a sudden
they fizz out.
Yeah.
I love all the little lights. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go,
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine. amen. Let the light shine in everybody today. I love it, ladies. Thank you for that. And you know, these fireworks and all this talk of light is making me think of my favorite source of light, the disco ball. And you know what? On New Year's Eve, you have to have a disco dance party. So we are going to do this next song, but I encourage you all to join me in on this choreography. I will teach it to you quickly, but it's super simple. So we're gonna put our fist up and go one, down, two. That's it. Three, down, four. Yes, Eileen. Then you're gonna go staying alive, staying alive. That's our signature staying alive. Yes, Andy, that's it. Then we repeat it again. Fist pump down, staying alive. Yes, then we're gonna do the John Travolta disco, my favorite. One, two, three, four. We repeat our staying alive, staying alive. We disco again, and then we do some nice bursts with our arms. Yes. Spreading the disco light, and we get all dramatic. So join me as we disco dance.
Well, you can tell by the way that I use my walk, I'm a woman's man, no time for talk. Music loud and woman warm, I've been kicked around since I was born, and now it's all right, it's okay. And you might look the other way, we can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Here we go. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, staying alive. Yes, feel the city breaking and everybody shaking. I'm a staying alive, staying alive. John Travolta, ah, ha, ha, ha. Staying alive, staying alive. Yes, ah, ha, ha, ha. Staying alive.
That's it, everybody. I love it.
Well, now I get low and I get high, and if I can't get either, I really try. Got the wings of heaven on my shoes, and I'm a dancing man, and I just can't lose. You know it's all right, it's okay, I live to see another day. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking, everybody shaking, and we're staying alive, staying alive. Ah, ha, 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 staying alive, staying alive. Ah, ha, 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 staying alive. Ah, staying alive.
Woo-hoo! Wow, I am loving those disco dance moves, everybody. Woo! All right, this New Year's is going great so far, but there's just so much pressure to find a New Year's kiss. Ud and Russell, where is the ideal place to have a New Year's kiss?
Well, it's an interesting question, Haley, because over at our apartment for New Year's Eve, there was a couple and just Ud and I. And we had to face this New Year's kiss challenge. And
so we played this song for them to kiss while the New Year countdown arrived. So this is Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
All right.
Fill my heart with songs and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
All right now.
Sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you, Ud and Russell. I see Myra and Doug has joined us. Phew, you made it. Not too late for the New Year's party. And I see Angie has the most ideal New Year's kiss. She has that furry friend over there. What a beautiful big dog that is. Oh my gosh, Angie wins the New Year's kiss. That's Albert. Albert, thank you. Hello, Al. I love it. Well, you know what? I am feeling super spontaneous in this new year, and I want to do something I have never done before. So I'm going to go to my friends, Cassandra and Bryn. What can we do?
Well, there's something that happens on the East Coast. We're not sure if it happens in Ontario. You'll have to tell us. But on New Year's Day?
New Year's Day.
There's something called a polar dip, and you jump in the ocean.
Yeah.
Has anyone ever done it?
Has anyone polar dipped before?
Jody?
Jody, of course, Jody and Angie.
Eileen, have you done it too?
No.
I bet you're not in.
Yeah.
You are brave.
I don't know if I would ever do that.
Freezing. So cold.
I know.
And we need the biggest hot chocolate in the world afterwards.
But I'm thinking maybe we could go for a little moonlight swim or a very, very, very quick polar dip. Yeah.
Let's go for a moonlight swim, far away from the crowd, all alone upon a beach. Our lips and our arms close within each other's reach. We'll be on a moonlight swim, on a moonlight swim. Let's go for a moonlight swim, to the raft we can race after just a little while. I'll sit and pretend that you're on a desert isle with me. Let's go for a moonlight swim. We're in love and above, there's a great big old balloon that sits winking down and inviting us to come on in. On a moonlight swim, on a moonlight swim, on a moonlight swim, on a moonlight swim, on a moonlight swim.
Thank you to our props department.
Yes, Smile Serenading Team is holding down the props department. We're a full running theater company. We've got choreography, props, and of course, the amazing talent in the group. So while we were moonlight swimming, I was doing some reflecting, and it made me think of New Year's resolutions. And, you know, many people do them. And I'm wondering, Jody, do you have a resolution for yourself this year?
You know what? I don't. Because one thing I learned in the year 2020 is that anything can happen. And I feel like if I hold on to plans or expectations too hard, I get a little disappointed when, you know, things don't happen according to plan. So this year, my mantra is que sera, sera.
Was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be? When I was just a child in school, I asked my teacher, what should I try? Should I paint pictures? Should I sing songs? This was her wise advice. Que sera, sera, whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. What will be? When I have children of my own, they'll ask their mother, what will I be?
I'll tell them wait and see. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be, will be. Que sera, sera. Beautiful. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you for that wonderful advice, Jody. Yes, whatever will be in this new year. So, Treve, I'm going to take it to you. What's something that you are focusing on this year, or one thing you want to focus on?
I specifically want to focus on shopping with more wisdom. I feel that, you know, now that we're online a lot, I'm just like, oh my gosh, I can get these anything because I don't have to go there. But yeah, this year I'm going to relax and shop with some wisdom. And this song is perfect for that. You know, my mother in the song is telling me to shop with some wisdom. It's very interesting. There's a dance move, so I hope y'all can help me. Yeah, let's see how this goes. When I became of age, my mother called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a bride. What'd she say again? Just because you've become a young man now, there's still some things that you don't understand now. Before you ask some girl for a hand now, keep your freedom for as long as you can now. My mama told me you better shop around. Let me see you shop. Yeah. Shop around. Better shop around. Yes, Jody, just like that. Shop around. I try to get yourself a bargain, son. Don't be sold on the very first one. Oh, let's try again. I try to get yourself a bargain, son. Don't be sold on the very first one. A pretty girl's come a dime a dozen. I try to find one who's gonna give true loving. Before you take a girl and say I do now, make sure she's in love with you now. My mama told me you better shop around. Alright, let me see you shop. Let me see you shop around. Yes, yes. The phone. One more time. I try to get yourself a bargain, son. Don't be sold on the very first one. A pretty girl's come a dime a dozen. I try to find one who's gonna give you true loving. Before you take a girl and say I do now, make sure she's in love with you now. My mama told me you better shop around. Shop around. I love the shopping.
Awesome, Treve. Thank you for that tune. We have some speed shoppers in this group, I tell you. Lots of shopping. Mm-hmm. I love to see it. Well, something that I want to focus on this year is giving back. I am so grateful to be surrounded by such love, and I just want to make it a goal of mine to give all of that love right back. And I can't help but think of this old school song that I used to hear in my house. My mom used to play this, and it just talks about putting love in your heart and giving it back to make the world a better place. Think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. You see it's getting late, oh please don't hesitate, put a little love in your heart. And the world will be a better place then the world will be a better place for you. Annie, that's it, Marian. You just wait and see. Another day goes by and still the children cry. Put a little love in your heart. You want the world to know we won't let hatred grow. Put a little love in your heart. Yes, Myra, and the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you. That's it, Aileen and me. You just wait and see, take a good look around, and if you're looking down, put a little love in your heart. I hope when you decide, kindness will be your guide, put a little love in your heart. Will be a better place, and the world will be a better place for you. And you just wait and see. Put a little love in your heart. Yes, I'm feeling all of the love. Thank you. Well, you know what? We have been just having so much fun partying and resolutioning that the sun is coming up. It's almost morning time. And I just love the sun so much. Ud and Russell, what's something you love about the sun?
I love all the good vitamins that it brings me. The happiness. Mm. I love the energy it gives to my plants. Honestly.
Oh, that's
true. Yeah, very important.
Yeah.
And there's no better way to start the year than with this beautiful little Beatles song, hopeful song. Here comes the sun.
Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it has been here. And here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. Sun, 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 here it comes. It's alright. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's alright.
Thank you so much. A little gentle Beatles tune.
Thank you. And so many lyric queens in that one. I saw Alana singing every single word. Such a great tune. Well, as we venture into this new year, let's make sure that we all just stick together. Right, Jody? We have to have each other's backs as we go into this new year.
Absolutely. I think we can do pretty much anything if we keep spreading this love and giving each other lots of support. Do, 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 do.
No, I won't be afraid.
Norma, yes, I love that singing duet you had with Norma. Such a beautiful voice, all of you. You know what? We're going to do one more song because we did start a little bit late today. And I have just had a great time swimming under the moonlight, dancing, talking about New Year's Kiss, the fireworks. It's just been truly the time of my life. Time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it is true, and I owe it all to you, cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you. That's it, Atlanta. Get those shoulders moving. I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me. We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy. Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we finally understand the urgency. Just remember, you're the one thing I just can't get enough of. So I'll tell you something, this could be love, because I've had the time of my life. No, I've never felt this way before. And I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Time to get dramatic. I had the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Never felt this way. Yes, it's true, and I owe it all to you, cause I, yes, had the time of my life. No, I've never felt this way before. Yes, I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you, and you, and you, and you, and you.
Yes, Happy New Year, Bowmanville friends. We are so delighted to see all of your beautiful faces. We have made it to 2021. Keep the faith, keep the hope. Yes, and we will see you next week. Chelsea, you take it away.
Thank you so much. It was fantastic. Happy New Year, everybody.
Mm-hmm.